Gathering yourself, finding a posture that's comfortable and alert. You can let your eyes be open or closed. Staying in touch with your body. Taking a few deep breaths and calming, centering, grounding. Landing in the present. Thoughts, feelings, sounds, sensations can all pass through awareness while you abide as awareness, as the spaciousness through which experiences come and go. Letting your mind grow quieter. Disengaging from planning or worrying. It can help to find a sense of being basically all right in the present. It need not be perfect, but a basic all rightness that lets you let go of anxiety. Letting go of tension and worry. Finding the calming and sense of peace that lets you rest in the present without feeling the need to defend yourself or brace against anything. Softening, opening. You're okay. Going on being. It can also help to find a sense of basic enoughness in the present. Knowing that you can still get things done, you can still aspire and have dreams, while also feeling that there's basically enough in the present, the sense of thankfulness. Can you find a sense of being content? Letting go of any goal-directedness, any drivenness. Any frustration, letting it go. And resting in a sense of contentment. Always being authentic with whatever is true for you. Knowing that there can be different things moving through awareness while underneath it all, there's a calming, a quieting, a sense of homecoming. Being who you are when you're not rattled. Who you are when you feel like you're enough already. Feeling for the sense of this, listening for it. And when you find the sense of being enough already, strong and peaceful already, you can rest in this sense. You can meditate in this sense and on this sense. Calm and strong and content already. You can also be aware of a warm-heartedness, a lovingness, mingling with the peacefulness and contentment. In the present, a natural caring for others, a knowing of your own lovingness, perhaps also a sense, at least in some ways, of being cared about yourself by others. perhaps a blending of an open-hearted, contented peacefulness. In this sense of open-hearted, contented peacefulness, there's no basis for craving. No need for pressure or contraction. Nothing missing, nothing wrong. This is our natural state. This is our home. In the present, open-hearted, contented peacefulness. You could have a growing sense of spaciousness, opening in all directions. Undisturbed and undefended. abiding at ease. Letting the particular focus on open-heartedness, contentment, and peacefulness to move more into the background. And letting yourself open out spaciously in all directions. Staying close in the present to the immediacy of sensations, sounds, not interfering with anything or following after anything. Disengaging from reactions before they solidify. Simply abiding as the mind as a whole, consciousness as a whole, in the present. Letting it all unfold without directing it or having a sense of owning it, or being anyone in particular. Just sitting, just being. Open, present, at ease. If you find your attention contracting around a particular thought or sensation or a little mini movie in your mind, as soon as you notice it, let it go and open out again into being the mind process as a whole, consciousness as a whole, unfolding in the present. Simply being. There might be a sense of relief or enjoyment in simply being. If you drift away from it, a sense of your body as a whole will help. a sense of spaciousness can help. A letting go of any tension, any sense of something missing or wrong. Returning to a sense of basic all rightness. Feeling content with simply being, with an open heart. See if you can get a sense of what resting in being feels like in your body. Open, spacious, present, untroubled. And enoughness. being yourself unfolding, no matter what the world is doing around you. In the last minute, you might like to open your eyes and see what it's like to rest in being, even while engaging a little activity like moving your head, looking around. Your true home, the resting state, simply being.